Generally, the aircraft should be pointed into the wind for additional engine cooling. Engine run up checklist. Park brake. Set. Temperatures and pressures. Green. Mixtures. Full rich. Propellers. Full fine. Throttles. ₹1,500 RPM. Feather check. Complete. Move the propeller lever to the feather position. As the RPM drops by 300 RPM, move the propeller lever back to full fine. Maximum RPM drop should not be greater than 500 RPM. Any greater drop could result in the propeller actually feathering. Complete this check for each propeller. An RPM drop of less than 300 RPM is not enough to indicate that the propeller will feather. Throttles, 2000 RPM. Brakes. Confirm holding. Propellers. Exercise. This check is done to circulate fresh, warm oil through the propeller hub. This procedure may be completed individually or both at the same time. The check must be done by retarding each propeller lever until 200 to 300 RPM drop is noted, then advancing the propeller lever to full fine position. Repeat procedure 3 times. Governor check. Complete. With throttles still set for 2000 RPM, and the propellers in the full fine position, the check will start by retarding the propeller levers until RPM is set at 1800. At this point, the quadrant friction should be adjusted to ensure that the propeller levers do not move. The throttles will now be increased by 2 inches manifold pressure. MP. RPM should remain the same if the governor is working properly. If the test fails, then the flight must be aborted. Once the test is complete, retard the throttles by 2 inches MP and return the propeller levers to the full fine position. Carburetor heat. Check. Note the drop approximately of 100 RPM when you turn on the carburetor heat. Note the increase in RPM when you turn off the carburetor heat. Magnetos check. Complete. The maximum drop for a given magneto is 175 RPM, with a maximum of 50 RPM. Difference between magnetos of the same engine. If plug fouling is suspected, ensure that both the magnetos are on, apply full power and lean the mixture slightly to clear the plug fouling. During this clearing attempt, engine parameters should be monitored. If the suspected fouling cannot be cleared, the flight must be aborted. Ammeters. Check. Current draw should be roughly the same for each alternator. Fuel selectors. Check. Start this check with the left fuel selector by moving it to the off position. Fuel pressure should begin to drop. Once this is noted, move the left fuel selector to the crossfeed position. You should notice the fuel pressure rising then stabilizing. Once noted, return the left fuel selector to the on position. Ensure the left fuel pressure remains stable. Repeat check for right fuel selector. Throttles. 1000 RPM.